It's Sunday and that means it's race time here in Spa. As the cars are being prepared, let's join them trackside for the start of the Belgian Grand Prix. As the engineers make their last inspections of the cars, let's take a look at today's grid order for the race.
Objective today is to get into the top nine.
DRS is now enabled and will be available.
able to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. Rosberg has just made a pass for the lead.
What a win for Nico Rosberg today. A really strong drive from the German, and he's brought his Mercedes home in first place. He looked very happy with his day's work as he celebrated up there on the podium.